Retro Bill. He's currently the most in-demand K-12 grade motivational speaker in the United States and Canada.
Which means I'm popular.
What am I going to talk about? No one is dumb. You have teachers that are there to help you. Staying safe.
Yeah, I'm a good listener.
Maybe if he uses nice words and polite words like please and thank you or may I would share. Well, I'm sorry. And I'm sorry too. So you're not mad at me? No, because we just showed every boy and girl here in the school how to say I'm sorry to somebody. I'm just going to be somebody that tells people to be nice because I get bullied and teased at school. Of course, you're not taller than me.
Nah.
But now they're leaving a wrapper on the floor. Boys and girls are better than this.
That was hysterical!
Get out of here, mister.
He's looking at me right now and he's doing this.
This is my house.
Hey, can we do something really awesome?